2 more seconds on the shot clock, 11 on the timer, 19 seconds left in regulation. Young had nowhere to throw it. Boy, threw it right into the groin.
Can we say that on TV?
Wasn't his intention? No,
it was his intention to not use the timeout.
Yes.
So Smart, it just caught Marcus, you know, a little below the clock.
Looks like Smart is okay. And again, he throws it off Smart.
Smart. I mean, because he can't see over that, they're going to change who inbounds the ball.